From the supermoon earlier this month to this weekend solar eclipse, we're getting quite the show in the skies this month. But that's the best way. What is the best way to see the eclipse on Sunday? KCRA3 meteorologist Dirk Verdorn is on the HD patio now to show us.
Well, it's going to be an exciting weekend this weekend because there's going to be a solar eclipse on Sunday. Now, when you go out to watch it, you're going to be tempted to look up in the sky at the sun, but you do not want to do that. One of the things you can do is make a contraption like this. This is actually a pinhole camera that I put together with just a bunch of stuff that I found here at the station. There's a cap over the front that has just a tiny pinhole in it, and then, of course, an open tube that comes down into this box. This box acts like a dark room, and so you can actually see the image that's projected on a white piece of paper on the back of the box. What this does is you follow this, you point it directly at the sun, and you can watch the eclipse on that image that's projected on that piece of paper in the back of the box. That way you don't have to look directly at the sun and you're still outside as the solar eclipse is occurring. A lot of people ask me, well, can you wear things like sunglasses? No, that doesn't work. You have to have special filters, and if you don't know what they are, then don't look at the sun. If you do have those, of course, you know what you're doing, and so you'll be able to do that. But again, just for the average Joe like me, something like this, or even you can take two pieces of paper, put a pinhole in one and try to look at it that way, or even you can make a little waffle of your fingers here. You put them together and you get the little holes in between, and you can use that actually to try to view the sun. Also, we have special coverage that's going to be taking place on Sunday. We're going to extend our newscast, which typically goes from 6 to 6:30. We're going to extend that out to 7 o'clock, and we'll be giving you all kinds of pictures of the solar eclipse as it takes place this coming Sunday. Peak time is around 6:30. That's the latest here, Walt. Back into you.
All right. Thank you, Dirk. You should see the cruise ship Dirk built out of soda cans last week. Amazing. Believe it's somewhere in the Pacific right now. KCRA3 is planning several special coverage of the solar eclipse Sunday, as Dirk mentioned. We'll have a half an hour special starting at 6:30, right after our 5 and 6 o'clock newscast right here on KCRA3.